wasn't for that friendship. It wasn't for that friendship, but...
See it. Okay, go ahead. We're going to put it about in the middle of the deck.
Okay.
Now what we're going to do is we're going to cut the cards a little bit.
Okay.
And we're going to do something really crazy that you don't see magicians do that often.
Uh-huh.
Okay. We're going to actually take the cards, we're going to split them about in half, go about like this, and put the other half like this. Now, what magician would take a deck and mix them like this? And then really put them together. So when you do that, if you really look at these cards, we've got cards facing up, we've got cards facing down, and kind of about, say about right here in the middle, you can actually get cards that face each other. Now this deck is such a mess, I can't even watch what happens next, but is that your card?
Oh! Oh my gosh! It's my card!
Thank you.
All right, go. All right.
We're going $5 a piece.
Here it is.
Big bucks.
To win $1,000, do you want to go in?
After the magic trick, I do.
Okay.
Yes. So hold up.
Okay.
Hold up.
Well, we're not paying
you. All right. One card and one card only. Any card you want.
Five. I thought we won ten.
Wait.
We did.
Wait.
Hey, we'll
no, you?
Hey,
$5. Got that one.
Show us a card.
Oh.
See if she can pick it up.
Yeah.
Five of hearts.
Let's change this up a bit.
It doesn't work that way.
If this fucking actually happens, I'm going to...
Really? Have you not watched Peter before?
Okay.
All one right. card.
No, oh. I have.
Take it. Take a look.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right, here's the video of the live magic trick I did on the Facebook feed for the Sturgis Mustang Rally. I was pretty nervous because I haven't really done any magic lately. I went for it, though. Here it is.
Hey, Dan, I actually got to admit this. I licked my steering wheel this morning. He's been saying not to lick your steering wheel. Don't. Since I've done that... I'm coughing these things up through the mask.
Through the mask? So the mask isn't doing anything?
No, I go right through.
Dogs go right through?
Hey, Dave.
Hey.
Hey,
Dave.
Hello.
We're doing a little bit of a social distancing magic here. So I'm going to go ahead and have Dan tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Right there? Okay. All right, I'm not going to look at it, but here's Dan's card. You got that?
Got it.
You got it. All right, I'm going to go ahead and lose that card into the deck. Now, tell me when you see your card, Dan. All right. Do you see your card in there anywhere?
Not yet.
Nope. No. So I did say I was going to lose it in the deck, right? Mm-hmm. Well, here it is. A little coronavirus magic. One card only. The King of Spades. That's awesome.
What kind of witchcraft is this?
I don't know.
Dave, was that
nobody
real?
Nobody touched that card now.
Yeah.
No.
All right, that's all I got.
Dude, that was awesome.
Thanks, dude.
Happy birthday, Jenna.
Like, tell me when to stop.
Oh.
Anytime. Anytime.
Stop.
Okay, which one do you see?
Hammer
you like?
Time.
Five of hearts.
Five of hearts. All right, go ahead and take that five. And then just so you don't think that I've got a whole bunch of them in the deck, which I do, but this will make it kind of seem believable that I don't, I'm going to have you go ahead and sign that five. Okay. Okay. So, your name is Betsy?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. He's messing with me. He doesn't look like a Betsy. Okay. What we're going to do is we're going to take his five of hearts, and I'm going to go ahead and give it a fold and another fold, and I need you to bite down on it.
What? Okay.
All right. Sweet. Now, I'm going to take a card of my own, mm-hmm. and I'm going to put my name. I go by Betsy, too. So let me throw Betsy on here. All right. Betsy, on the Jack of Diamonds, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and take that Jack. Same thing is I'm going to give this a fold and bite down on it. Okay, now this is gonna get weird, okay, and uncomfortable for you.
I'm okay with it.
I'm into this. Oh, okay, see your hands. Turn it over. Okay.
He's not flinching.
What? What?
Dad, pull out yours. That is going to be Betsy.
How? Don't know.
Ready.
Okay. What I want you to do is think of a random playing card and say it out loud so we can all hear it.
Eight of clubs.
Okay. So earlier in the day, I actually flipped over the eight of clubs in this deck.
Okay.
Right? You don't believe me at all.
Not at all.
No.
No.
Uh-uh. Can't happen.
I guess maybe if it's a crazy trick.
Yeah. All right, let's go ahead. All right, eight of clubs?
Yeah, eight of clubs.
All right, so right at the very top of the deck here, you can see one card is actually flipped over. Go ahead and take that out. Take a look at it.
What the?
Really?
Are you really? But she was holding it the whole time when I said the number.
And you didn't tell him before he gave it to me.
No. That is so creepy.
That's magic.